For me, it is essential that public are engaged with scientific discovery. Photosynthesis is my area of study, and I work with organisms such as plant and algae. Those organisms are solar panels able to generate electricity. In fact, plant and algae, through photosynthesis, are using the energy of the light to break down water into oxygen, protons and electrons. And those electrons can be harnessed by using an electrochemical system to create electricity. We call this biological solar panel biophotovoltaics, or BPV. I'm passionate about my research, and over the last 5 years, I've been fortunate to take my biophotovoltaic research out of the lab to science festival, school, and a whole variety of public events. I'm currently working to develop an educational toolkit. This will have the scope to further engage school students and, through their feedback, advance the biophotovoltaic technology. Also, public engagement has forced me to think outside the box and has pushed me to consider organisms alternative to algae and plants. As a direct result of translating my research for the public engagement, I've looked into mosses, which are more robust for public demonstration. And as a result, I have a scientific study about to be published on moss BPV. Public engagement has been an essential part of my research program, enabling me to reach thousands of people in multiple countries and contexts, and hopefully helping to inspire a new generation of scientists.
Dear world, yours